Hello everyone, Namaskar and good day. In this video, we will take a quick look at Aptus Value Housing Finance upcoming IPO, share some details about the company and provide our recommendation on whether to subscribe or not to this issue. So, stay tuned. So let's talk about IPO details. The issue is for a total of Rs 2780 crores, which comprises of fresh issue of Rs 500 crores and offer for sales of Rs 2280 crores. Remember, the company will not receive the proceeds from Rs 2280 crores offer for sale. The issue opens on 10th August 2021 and closes on 12th August 2021. The price band is Rs 346 to Rs 353 per share and the bid lot is 42 shares. Post the issue, the market cap of the company will be Rs 17,497 crores at the higher end of the price band and the shares are likely to be listed on the exchanges on 24th of August 2021. In this section, we will provide a brief overview of the company. Incorporated in 2009, Aptus Value Housing is a retail-focused housing finance company that primarily serves low- and middle-income self-employed customers in the rural and semi-urban markets of India. Aptus offers home loans to retail customers to purchase homes, construct residential property, house improvement and extension, loans against property, and business loans. Aptus had the largest branch network in South India among the peer set and had a network of 190 branches, covering 75 districts in such states and the Union Territory of Puducherry as of March 31, 2021. Objects of the issue. The fresh issue of Rs 500 crores will be used by Aptus towards fully augmenting the Tier 1 capital requirements of the company. Positive points. As of March 31, 2021, the states of Tamil Nadu, including the Union Territory of Puducherry, Andhra Pradesh, Karnataka and Telangana, accounted for 52.27%, 27.33%, 9.93% and 10.47% of the AUM respectively. These four states have high per capita incomes, better financial literacy and GDP growth rates, thus providing Aptus with tremendous growth potential. The company has strong, robust risk management architecture to identify, monitor, and mitigate risks inherent in their leading operations. As a result, they have maintained their asset quality across economic cycles, which are reflected in very low gross NPAs of 0.6% as of March 2021. Aptus has a very profitable business model which is reflected in industry-leading net interest margins of 10.1% and ROAs of 5.9%. Moreover, the company has also developed an in-depth understanding and methods to determine their customers' creditworthiness, which will be difficult for any new player to replicate, thus allowing them to operate at very high margins and negligible NPAs. Financials. The company's NII has grown at CAGR of 46.2% over FY19-21 on the back of strong growth in loan book despite the COVID-19 pandemic in FY21. Moreover, the company has posted PAT CAGR of 54.7% respectively during the same period while maintaining NIMs of over 10% and ROAs of over 5.5%. Risk. While Aptus has been able to navigate the COVID-19 crisis successfully without any deterioration in asset quality, there is a possibility that there could be deterioration in asset quality down the line as the company predominantly lends to the self-employed category. Moreover, there is a possibility that return ratios can come down in the future due to increased competition as the company operates in a very lucrative segment with very high return ratios. Valuations and outlook. Aptus has posted strong growth in both NII and net profits between FY19 to FY21 with stable asset quality despite the COVID-19 crisis. We are positive on the future prospects of the company given best-in-class ROAs and expect growth to remain strong driven by demand for affordable housing. At the higher end of the price band, the stock would be trading at P or BV of 8.5x FY21, BVPS of Rs 41.7, which is in line with Aavas Financiers, which is a comparable company. Given strong growth prospects and industry-leading return ratios, we recommend to subscribe to the issue from a long-term perspective.
Investments in securities market are subject to market risks. Read all the related documents carefully before investing.